with the shot. Hits some rim on the way in, and the bucket's good.
Everything working for them out of the half as they've hit four of their first five shots.
The Cavaliers leading by 11. LeBron outside. And a strong finish with two hands.
And those are the kinds of plays that are just killing them right now.
4 Detroit, they've gotten 4 of their first 5 second half shots to fall. 80% since the break. Pulls it up. And another hit, shot made once more from Freak. 12 points for him. Cavaliers have gone 3 of 6 in the third quarter, 50% from the field. Outside Irving. This one for 3. Up again, and the dunk by Love. And the Cavaliers lead by 13.
You've got to give them a lot of credit for the job they've done on the backboard.
They've done a lot of things well today, but really it's about what they've done on the backboard that's at the top of that list.
Now here's Freak. 12 points
Move
for him.
Stick it too much.
Lock at 6. Fires it up. No good. Good D by Irving. Cleveland leading by 13. On the wing, James. Back to Irving. And it's off the back rim. No good.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Here's Freak. LeBron with the block. Shumpert passes to LeBron. Thompson sets the pick for James. Love right side. Good, and the assist goes to James. James has got 5 assists in the game. And taking a quick look here at the hustle stats for the Cavaliers.
You know, block shots, guys, a clear indicator on the stat sheet of their excellent defense. I mean,
Pistons trail by 20. LeBron and Love are the talented pair at the forward position. Matthew Dellavedova is out there with Kyrie Irving. And it's Hixon in at the center, locking down the middle. That's the 5 for Cleveland right now. And that one's good, Irving.
Their interior defense has been dismal.
Yeah, they're losing the battle in the paint.
Jackson dishes to Freak. Morris a screen. Now here's Freak, covered by Irving. And it's Freak missing.
Misfires again, and the ball just refuses to cooperate with it. It's a tough day so far.
They just can't miss. Everything they put up, it seems, goes in.
You know, sometimes you're the bug, and sometimes you're the windshield. They are certainly the bugs tonight. Nothing going their way.
And I'm not even sure that I'd want to be the windshield.
No. Maybe the windshield wipes.
Yeah, right.
You look at the stats for Freak. 12 points, and he's also been picking up some nice assists here and there, too.
And Clark, that needs to continue. When he has an opportunity to get an open teammate the ball, he has got to make that a priority.
For the Cavaliers, Tristan Thompson comes in for J.J. Hixon. And it's Amon Shumpert in for Matthew Dellavedova. Terrence Jones is checked in for Detroit. Caldwell Pope comes in for Jackson. The Pistons shooting has been a little ragged, just 38% from the field. Morris. Detroit, no good that time either.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Irving drives in. Love wide open. He fires. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. 19 points for Love.
And that tells you a lot about why the score is where it is. Lazy defense.
Now here's Freak, guarded by Shumpert.
Move the ball.
And here's Freak, 6 to shoot. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. Freak's got 4 points this quarter. Irving kicks to Love. Down low. Here's Thompson.
What are you doing? Stay down. Stay down.
That's his second personal foul.
Shooting for Cleveland.
Tristan Thompson. That free throw good from Thompson.
Two shots.
And good on the second, so he makes them both.
Thank you, Cleveland!
The Pistons have gone 1-4 since the end of the third quarter. Now here's Freak. He's guarded closely. The top of the key jumper is on the mark. Freak's got 12 points in just the second half. The Cavaliers leading by 23.
Cavaliers timeout.
Timeout. Start it.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Well, over the break, I listened in on Stan Van Gundy's huddle. He made no mistake that their plan was to run their offense through Morris. Coach is looking for him to take on a lot of responsibility when they've got the ball, to be a leader at the offensive end. He also wants his players putting pressure on the defense with early offense, lots of shots, and an aggressive approach in general whenever they've got the ball. With the minutes ticking down and the deficit still a big one, those adjustments have to be a chance worth taking, Kevin.
Thanks, Doris. The Pistons have gone 2-for-5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Screen by Jones. Freak kicks to Jones. The leaner, count that one.
Yeah, outstanding job.
And so it's Cleveland taking care of business in this one. They poured it on tonight, Clark, to Dominic.
Kevin, you got
the 2K Sports post-game show.
Hi again, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal. Kyrie Irving, the fourth quarter was all him. It was like he couldn't miss. And that'll do it for tonight. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille.
On 2K TV postseason, the Road to the Finals tournament we've all been waiting for is...
Guys, huddle up. We're gonna run 35 for a while. Let's go. Okay, guys. We need to pick up the intensity. Boston drill. Here we go.
One tears at the arc.
All right, let's wrap it up. Feel free to hang around and take some shots. And don't forget, meet in the film room at noon.